as far as I can see, I just need privacy. Plus a whole lot of tree, fuck all this modesty. I just need space to do me, get a world what they're trying to see. A Stella Maxwell right beside of me, a Ferrari, I'm buying three.
Please ignore my presence, right? So, if you're interested in knowing how I got this done, stay tuned.
So, the things that you're going to need are flexi rods. I preferably just chose this one because I loved how my curls came out, a denim brush, a cup so that you can put in your hot water, and also towels and clips if you have them. And oh yeah, don't forget the hair. So the hair that I used was the Noir by Jana Collection Afro Twist Braiding Hair, and it's in a 1B. I purchased 6 packs, but I only used 4. So prior to making this video, I blew out the hair because this hair is really, really big and it was really, really puffy. And when I first wand curled it, I didn't like how it came out. So right now I'm just going to slow it down a bit just to show you how I curled the hair. I'm curling the hair as if I'm wand curling it. And you're going to want to use that same type of technique you use while wand curling your hair. While doing this, you're going to want to make sure that it stays tight and secure, so that way when you do put the hot water on it, it does not unravel. I know I should have to say this, but please be careful while using hot water. Also, let the water cool off a little bit because it can be really hot. You're going to want to use this to curl your hair. So, when curling your hair, please be sure to use a towel so that way you can squeeze all the water out of the hair. So, this is me just taking the rods out the following day, and as you can see, the curls came out lovely. So later on that day, the curls dropped, and this is how it looked.